Four squadrons prepare for a mission to Rangoon, a round trip of approximately 1,500 miles. The significant objectives at Rangoon are air, sea, and land transportation facilities. They serve to move troops, materiel, and handle important mineral shipments from Upper Burma. The Mingaladan Airdrome is 7 miles north of the center of Rangoon. There are also complete railroad yards and workshops. 90% of the power in Rangoon is supplied by one plant. Sharp enemy interception was encountered. On the 3rd, a heavy attack against wharves and river shipping was made by 23 liberators. The harbor facilities provide for 20 to 30 ocean-going ships. Within a 4-mile radius are the naval bases and shipyards. Important foundries are also located in this area. The B-24s dropped 35 tons of 500-pound demolition bombs from an altitude of 15,000 feet. 16,000 propaganda leaflets were also dropped. Scattered bursts of anti-aircraft fire may be seen. All planes returned safely to their bases. One Jap fighter was probably destroyed and two damaged. Two of the B-24s were slightly damaged. B-25s of the 345th Bomb Group and 500th Bomb Squadron, accompanied by P-38 fighter cover, on a mission to strafe and bomb shipping in Blanche Bay near Rabaul. There was enemy interception. Coming in at low levels, the Mitchells successfully bombed and strafed the ships in the harbor. One B-25 was shot down. Included in its crew was Sergeant Phelan, an AAF combat cameraman. This crew returned with only minor damage.